Hold on to me as we go.
Because we found that in some research studies that the refugees, when they move and they want to connect with the place and the people, they garden together.
Because we have many new kids that come to ASD and they don't feel that comfortable. So we decided to make this new student growing community for the new students to start to feel comfortable and communicate with other new students.
So first, we met together with new students and we discussed things with new students, like what do you like about this school, what friends did you make so far, and what do you like about your teacher. And after, soon, we'll decorate the garden and we'll even water plants and do a lot of stuff. But at the end, we will cook and harvest the plants and we'll eat together.
This is our new student garden, and the day that we met with each other was amazing. Everybody was happy, excited. Some of them were confused because they didn't know how to plant, so we had to help them with that. And we planted tomatoes, different kinds of basil.
Students.
I hope that they either try to continue this as a actual thing at school and try to think of gardening not just as getting dirty or digging things out of the ground, but to think of it as an experience that's fun.
I hope that people met new people and enjoyed this experience and learned a lot more about gardening, ASD, and how this place is, and how ASD is a great place to go.
I hope people will appreciate working together as a group.
Go.
I hope that when the new students walk past, that they remember that they're growing with the plant.
I can change the world.
My name is Anna.
My name is Farah.
And my name's Amalia.
Falcons, we have fantastic news.
We are members of Roots and Shoots at ASD. We are trying to make the world a better place.
Have you ever noticed how many markers we throw away in the trash every day?
Hi, I'm Farah. My group's major concern is that there's too much plastic pollution in the earth. It gets into the ocean, the soil, and even the rainwater.
Hi, I'm Amalia, and I'm part of the Roots and Shoots program. To tackle the plastic pollution problem, we've decided to recycle any type of markers that don't work. And then we send them to Crayola, and Crayola recycles them for us.
With my own two hands, I'm gonna help the human race.
Hi, I'm Anna. And what's really great about our project, besides it saving the earth, is that it brings all of our elementary classes together. And so we can be more eco-friendly.
We're so happy that Roots and Shoots,
the American School of Dubai,
and Crayola
is helping us to save the planet.